Yo, what's up? It's Patrick from Guy in the Cube. And in this video, I'm going to answer a question from the comments in one of my videos. Somebody wanted to know how you create a new line in a dynamic title. In this video, I'm going to show you. Stay tuned. If you find this for the very first time, be sure to hit that subscribe button to stay up to date from all the videos from both Adam and this guy. All right, someone asked a question, and what they said was, hey Patrick, they actually said, hi Patrick. How to split the title in two lines? For example, first line country, second line segment, instead of everything in one line, how do you do it? Well, it's a very interesting question, and I'm gonna show you how I tinkered myself into a solution, all right? So you guys know what I like to do, instead of all this talking, let me show you. Let's head over to my laptop. Take this example right here. Here's a report where I have sales continent as a slicer and sales country as a slicer. And then I have a matrix and then I'm using a card as a title and I wrote a little DAX and you can see right here that I'm grabbing the selected value from one slicer, grabbing the selected value from another slicer, concatenating them together and returning them. And I'm just putting the space between the two. What they'd like to do is actually have continent on one line and country on another line. So let me show you how I initially did this. So I added a variable and I called it new line equals, don't laugh, shift enter, put another double quote, and then instead of the two double quotes for the space, I replaced them with new line. And then I committed that to my data model, went back to the report, and you can see there's a new line. And I'm sure a lot of you out there are laughing like, really Patrick, really? That's how you solve the problem. That was the first iteration. That was the first thing I did. And then I started thinking and I used DAX.guide, I used DAX Studio. And I realized there's a function, unicar, unicare, whatever you want to call it, that accepts a parameter that will take the actual unicar code for new line. And I can use that as a carriage return or a new line. So let's go here. We'll keep this here. And we'll call this unicar. Did some searching on the web. Equals unicar, right? Put a 10. 10 is actually a new line and then replace this. So let's get this on my clipboard and replace new line with this, commit it back to my model, and the results are actually the same. So if I choose France, you can see France is on another line, Germany is on another line. So continent is on one line, country is on the other line. It's actually that simple. And so in my code, I replace, you know, that new line with the unicar, and then I just did my concatenation here and then returned it in the variable. All right, what do you guys think? You got any questions, you got any comments? I'd love to know, did you solve this a different way? You know what to do. Post it in the comments below. If it's your first time visiting the Guy in the Cube channel, hit that subscribe button. If you like my video, big thumbs up. As always, from Adam and myself, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.